chest over there.
That rock is big enough for the two of us. Help me spread my blanket over it.
This blanket with us. I'll just leave it here. Keep this blanket as our gift to you.
Fox and Coyote walked on down the road before long storm clouds covered the sun. The rain began to fall.
I'm cold and wet. Gets in my way.
Look, there are barrels over there. They'll protect us.
You're on your own, Coyote. That rock is big in me.
Give me that blanket, I'll run you down too.
Fox and Coyote ran through the woods to the edge of a cliff. The rock rolled close behind.
Hurry, Fox, grab onto that tree, to a tree branch.
Coyote and Fox leaped up and held onto a tree branch that hung over the edge of the cliff. Rock rolled after them. He rolled so fast that he missed the tree and dropped off the edge of the cliff.
Help, I'm falling.
What a crash landing. Rock broke into a million pieces.
It serves him right being so greedy. Hand me the blanket.
Just then, a cold wind blew. It tore the blanket from Coyote's shoulders.
Mercury, you took that one. We gave the gift plan to get back. Now I'm in charge of the blanket. I know some birds who will use it to keep their babies warm. You can't have it. That's mine. You're worse than the rock.
Carried the blanket over the cliff and up into the sky. Soon the blanket disappeared.